What's up, people? Atomic Tofu here. Today, doing a review of 52Toys BB-38 Gunpowder. I got this guy from Shozy Store. I didn't get the honeycomb version because, you know, that's a little silly because this guy's a wasp. And unless they steal honeycomb, it's doesn't match up. Yeah, 52Toys BB-38 Gunpowder, their version of a murder hornet, right? Nice little figure. This box out of the way. Kind of weird, interesting. The box coloration is different from the final figure. There's a lot of orange in there. Looks like it would have been a lot of see-through parts, transparent parts. But that's not what we received. So, just the box promoting the honeycomb there. I guess the wasp hornet stole. Get this guy transformed. And then back to wasp mode. Okay. Straighten out the feet. Let's go ahead and bunch them together. The rear leg is longer than the front pair, so I'm going to collapse those. And then you'll be ending up turning them inside out, or not inside out, just turning them around. And then when you fold the feet, the everything's grooved in, of course, 52Toys. Toes groove into the top part of the legs. Turn the head upside down. Let's go ahead and keep the antenna. Move the head. Swing the wings around. Fold them in. Straight up and down. The legs. Not the legs. What is this? The thorax? Abdomen. The abdomen splits apart. And they will also tab in to the stinger section. Flip up a section that says wasp. I have some paint smudges there. Probably see that. Undo the transparent side bits. Let's see if I can tab these sections in. A lot of bits collapse down before they finally go into place. There we go. And that one. And that one. it's in. The interesting bit for this figure is that you need to rotate this section here, but you can't do it this way. It only goes one way, and then when you transform it again, it goes back the other way. It can't go 360, for some reason. Clean these wing bits up there. Okay. Let's get back to the head. There is a tab here. Goes into the back of the head. And then now you want to bring the legs down. They have an extra double hinge, I guess you could call that. Bring those down. When you bring them down, the legs have the tabs, with the slots. Start lining those up. All right. Look at the thorax pincher area. Tabbed in. And then this section will collapse down. Let's see if I can do it. Are lined up here, there. And then we can start swinging these wings in. It's going to be two spots for tabbing in. Tab, slot, and then of course we move hips in, around, so I got the wings squared up. It's more fiddling around with any of all the parts than anything. All those little bits squared up. Except for this side, so yeah. it's lined up. Okay, so that's lined up. So once you have all the wings lined up, that panel there, tab inside, and you have the little feet all squared up on it. Keep it nice, squared out. Push this wasp part down. These outer panels will come in. You can see the peg there for that. Both sides. And then you can swing the stinger down. And there you have it. An 8x overscale murder hornet. Toys BeastBox Gunpowder BB-38 Showsy Store. Get yours today without the honeycomb. Honeycomb is a little silly. Okay, look at my jacked up fingers already. I don't break anything on a camera. Again, back to off. Man. Okay, I don't know if the antennas are supposed to be down. Manual has them down. Box has them down. I don't know if that's accurate. I'm gonna put mine up. Okay, that's all for me for now. Later. Bye.